beautiful.
Do you just spam ulti here?
No, no. Like, you... BM is not AoE. BM is single target. Like, what you wanna do here is you wanna have your Beast Cleave on for the ads, but even that is not ultra priority because your second talent, whenever you send Dire Beast in, it does an AoE stomp. So, like, that's kind of the AoE you do passively.
And it's literally called stomp.
Like 10 targets or more?
I don't think it's worth to ever multi-shot. Like what, you will just do AoE DPS, useless DPS.
Yeah, okay.
Hey James, you have stun, right?
Yeah.
Okay. If the boss even lives this long.
Get you a trinket from this boss now. This is big one.
Oh, nice.
Oh, foci.
Yep.
Here it goes, boys!
Oh no!
Why didn't you grip on top of the boss?
Tried this too many times.
Like, holy shit, Adam!
I thought we had a stun communicated.
Stun, but why didn't you grip them on top
of the boss? Oh, Adam! Yeah, Adam. Go back to Raid Finder.
Why?
Why?
Blame James.
Fucking retarded of you.
I think actually you die even though you're stunned. Because I did that in my previous guild, and people like silenced the shit and you still die.
They were stunned. 100% they were stunned, but I had to dash it out.
They did not care. Anyway. They did the AoE that they empowered each other.
Oh man, that's awkward.
So dumb.
I'm never doing that again in my life, dude. I'm never doing that again.
Oh, that... I wasn't even there, and that was...
I didn't expect...
Because of that.
Wait. How the fuck did it one-shot everyone, though?
So basically, let me tell you what happened.
Wait, they AoE pulse, right?
And you killed everyone.
They do AoE pulse, and they empower each other when they're close to each other. So
that's why we're meant to stun!
Stun does not prevent that, okay?
Like, no, it's just they had to die quickly. That was the thing that didn't happen.
I don't think you can do anything to avoid this, like, except pop up over CDC.
No. There is something you can do to avoid it, not mass grip.
Oh, yeah, that too. Yeah.
Don't forget to eat some more.